Thank you. We don't like the likeness. Sometimes we don't like the valley experiences that we go through. Anybody here like valley experiences?
No.
Can we see your hand? Anybody? All right. Nobody likes them. But do we understand that it's when we really get to know God? That God really shows himself faithful? That God really shows himself as healer? That God really shows himself as provider? That God shows himself as protector? Can I get an amen tonight?
Amen.
So tonight I want us to have a different mentality when it comes to valleys. Just know that even in the valley, he will restore your soul. Hallelujah. 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 One day he's going to bring us out, glory to God. Hallelujah. Tonight, I'm just so thankful for the fire of God. Sometimes we use the blood of Jesus, which is fine. But sometimes we got getting real ignorant and radical though. It is prayer. It's the fire of God, man. The fire of God. And that's the next one we're gonna do. Fire.
Yeah.
Our God is a consuming fire.
Amen.
Somebody say fire, fire, fire. Oh. God's Holy Ghost fire deep down in my soul. Somebody say fire, fire, fire.
Take them all.
That last part. Oh, I'm happy to see you.
Yeah. Sometimes it feels as though your brothers and sisters have forgotten about you. And sometimes sometimes it feels as though you are in with the world on your back and nobody else knows what it is. And I'm here tonight to tell you, I'm here to stand beside you. God is here to stand with you tonight. And as I said earlier, these messages are not just for the deacon. The deacon needs to know, yes, that God is going with her to Florida when she goes. God is with her when she's trying to do something that used to come so easy before and it's a little bit tough. Yes, God is with her. But I want to remind everybody here.
Yes.
That those times when the Bible study is a lot harder than it used to be.
Mm-hmm.
When you used to be able to get up early and talk to him so easily, and all of a sudden that connection is not there. That God knows. And he's saying, be worthy. And you see, that's what the altar is for as well. If there's anybody that needs that reconnection, you can come. Because God is willing to hear not just from his new children, but from the ones that he has been with, he's had a relationship with, and he's done through all kinds of things, and they got testimonies of him, and yet they come to a place where they have to say, soul, what can I do fast with me? Just for God.
Come.